A day before the elections, yes. Kumusta po ang preparations natin dito sa Lingayen?
Napakagandang tanong po. Siguro nakita nyo naman po, may talagang napaka-smooth sailing po. Tapos tamang-tama po naman yung sequential ng pagdi-delivery po namin kasi may schedule para to avoid crowding dito sa munisipi po. Kasi po, pag sinabi mong minsanan ng oras ng kanilang pagkuha, ng kanilang official ballots, yung mga election documents and supplies, sigurado nandito sila minsanan. Pero what I did and the Office of the Municipal Treasurer, because we have three districts in this municipality, we have Lingayen 1, Lingayen 2, and Lingayen 3. Ang Lingayen 3 po kasi medyo malayo, in-schedule po namin 8 to 9. Yung district 2, 9 to 10. Yung district 1, 10 to 11.